year, $48 million deal. And by the way, his very first move as the executive was to sign Lamar Odom, who was on crack.